The question is, in Bohr's model, if the atomic radius of the first orbit is r0, then the radius of the fourth orbit is a r0, b 4r0, c r0 upon 16, d 16r0. Is the radius of nth orbit is equal to rn is equal to n square into r0. Here r0 is equal to 0.53 angstrom. Here the value of n is given is 4. So rn will be equal to 4 square into r0. The square of 4 is 16. So rn will be equal to 16 r0. So the correct option will be D, 16 r0.